Congratulations and thank you for purchasing GasMate Combustible Gas Leak Detector. This instructional video will show you how to set up your GasMate and begin finding leaks. GasMate comes in a rugged carrying case to help protect your investment. Begin by unclipping the case and removing GasMate and the supplied Duracell MN1300 D-cell batteries. To install the batteries, use a small flat screwdriver to remove the battery cover. Install the batteries and close the battery compartment. GasMate comes with a pre-installed sensor. Long press the power button to turn GasMate on. Always turn GasMate on in an area free of combustible gases. On startup, GasMate will alarm to indicate the sensor is warming up. This could last for a few minutes. Eventually, it will slow down to a steady beep. GasMate is now ready to find leaks. GasMate always starts on high sensitivity. To adjust sensitivity, swipe up or down on the touchpad. The leak indicators will illuminate to show the sensitivity level. Please note that GasMate should be used as a combustible gas leak detector and not as a personal protection device. When you're ready to check for leaks, begin by moving the probe slowly around a suspected leak. GasMate will beep faster the closer it is to the leak until a continuous beep is heard. Move the probe away from the suspected leak for a few moments and repeat to verify the leak. Next, switch to low sensitivity by swiping the touchpad down. Continue to move GasMate through the suspected leak site until you have narrowed this leak source down to a specific point. Keeping the probe in the same concentration of combustible gas for an extended amount of time will zero GasMate to that concentration. Moving the probe away from that area will reset the zero point. When finished, long press the power button again to turn GasMate off. GasMate will let you know when the batteries are low or dead by flashing the battery indicator or the battery and highest signal indicators. When replacing batteries, to retain intrinsic safety of GasMate, replace the batteries with Duracell MN1300 batteries. GasMate sensors typically last a very long time, but if the sensor gets contaminated or reaches the end of its life, GasMate will alarm and flash all of its leak indicators. Remove the GasMate sensor with a small screwdriver. Install the new sensor by aligning the four leads and pushing a new sensor into place. No calibration is necessary. INFICON's worldwide sales, service, and distribution network means that no matter where you are, we can assist you. Contact us with any questions you might have. INFICON, laboratory accurate, toolbox tough.